again, friends. We are going to do a special activity that works on our different body connectivities, and we're going to do it by being animals. So we're going to start on one side of the room, and we're going to begin as an egg. So you're going to pull your knees and your elbows in and curl up like an egg. You're going to shake and wiggle your egg, and as you hatch, you're going to become a snake. So we're going to slither across to the other side, keeping our feet together and swinging back and forth. Good. And we're going to turn around. And next, we're going to keep our hands on the floor, but we're going to pull our knees in. And we're going to go across, just kind of like a cheetah. So we're gonna pull through and pull through. We'll go again to the other side, pulling through. Good, and from there, we're gonna come up onto all fours, kind of like a dog or a cat. So if we were a dog, can we bark like a big dog? Woo, woo, woo. And like a little dog, and wave your tail. Now we're going to switch to a cat. So like a cat, we're going to stretch our back up so you're going to look at your belly button. And hiss and look up at the ceiling. Good, and again, look at your belly button. Good, and now you're going to crawl to the other side. And turn around. Hey, good, now it's time to be a bear. So we're gonna go up on our feet and our hands, and we're gonna walk one side at a time, right side, left side. Whoa, big grizzly bear. Good, and then when we get to the other side, we're gonna climb up the tree. And then we're going to walk backwards. And when we get to the other side, we're going to go up on releve and bring our arms up and walk across. And we can try walking backwards up on our releve. And then we're going to run to the other side and run backwards. And run to the other side. Running backwards. Whew. And now we've done our jungle of animals. See you next time.